Wofford Terriers go blow for blow with the Arkansas Razorbacks in the second round of the NCAA tournament. The Terriers never led by more than five, never trailed by more than three. Senior guard Carl Cochran said it best. At no point during this game did the Terriers think they would lose.
This is one that got away from us. My hopes were high this year that we'd be the first Terrier team to, you know, bring back a tournament win. And we came up short. And all 15 guys, I mean, we're hurt right now.
I know we won that game. Obviously, we didn't. Arkansas made, you know, a couple more plays than we did. I thought it was a terrific game, a terrific college basketball game. I'm not sure we didn't deserve a better fate.
I'm gonna miss leading this team because I feel like not just basketball, but every man was there for each other on and off the court. It's more than basketball in here.
This season goes down as the winningest season in the history of Wofford basketball. Still, it's going to be a tough ride back to Spartanburg after a tough loss to Arkansas. Reporting from Jacksonville, Mark Dofer, WYFF.